Good morning, everyone. So, I'm trying to ruffle the feathers of the status quo. And this time, it's a two-pronged debate challenge, actually, because my debate topic isn't really this. It's really not about whether you should eat before davening or not, because that's one small detail. My main debate is actually something else entirely. It's whether the focus of what our entire purpose is now, which is to bring Sheikh, whether the focus on that is a general focus, or the hope to accomplish a very general, very important, very revolutionary stage in the world whereby Mashiach comes, he sits on his throne, and the whole world's transformed. Whether that aspect should be the focus now, or whether a person's personal role in his Aveda, his or her Avedas Hashem, which means to serve God, to do more and more every day, to do what God wants in the world, whether that should be the focus, or the general focus should be just to bring Mashiach. I think that's the way that Chabad Hasidim have taken up the Rebbe's charge of Keach Nissan. Keach Nissan Tashin and Aleph, right? After Pesach time in 1991, the Rebbe said, I've done all I can to bring Mashiach, now it's up to you. Which is a fantastic revolutionary statement. So the Rebbe interestingly there mentions, if there was only one, two, three among you who would join together, or I don't know if he says join together, but figure out what to do and how to do it to bring Mashiach, then Mashiach is dependent upon that. So that's a very massive obligation upon us in our times. I believe there are certain keiches, certain energies available to us now that I like to call Mashiach consciousness, since that's a popular term these days, an idea of a consciousness or a state of mind. I think that there's special energy to accomplish more today than we ever have in the past in this area of personal Aveda, of transforming ourselves. Never before in history has such a superficial and small generation, because we're described as midgets on the shoulders of giants. So we're really midgets. We're the lowest generation that's ever been. I'm going to go outside and see if a different setting helps the cause. Actually, I'm going to start another video. So it will have a different setting and people might actually tune in. Because these kind of superficial things, as I'm speaking about this, seems to be a very major draw in our times. So I'll be right back.